around our school and around the block, this is Whitmore High News.